Guys, what's up? Today, as you can tell, got some flip food. Let's go. By the way, I got this bottle last night at school disco. I actually have water in it for once. Is it a fluke? Is it? But if you look closely, look at the bottom of this bottle. It is wrecked. So I'm going to be trying to land it with this. Let's go. Do you know what I mean? It's really hard. Go watch the Magic Zebra. The Magic Zebra, the Magic Zebra. He is sick of block flips. You should see it. Right. He stood at his house. He flipped it, fell down the stairs, and it capped like that. I don't know how he did it. He's just so good at them. So I'd recommend his channel. But go check his video out after you check out that. Let's go. Amy, shut up, you super grass. Yeah, because you made me draw this cupcake thing. And she copied me. So, yeah.
Why didn't you put
chunks? Yeah, chocolate chunks. Chocolate chips in the
thing. You put chunky chocolate.
Yeah, because they are chocolate. Amy, shut up, I'm filming. Okay, guys. Sorry about that. It's just my sister's being a ming. Mong. So let's carry on with the video and forget about that. It's so hard just to land these flips with the wrecked bottle. I've landed two so far. If you guys can't land it, you know what I mean? It will just... You can't tap it either, even though it has a lid, but it's poo-lid. So this is like a proper water bottle with water bottle flips, rather than just using the Lucozade bottle. Yes. Do you see that? Right, guys. Now, we're going to do the extreme banger. Okay, I don't have dramatic music, so what we're going to do is I'm going to sit in this chair. Off of the chair. Do you know what I mean? Yeah, so the bottle wrecked. Remember, seriously, I am good at bottle flips. And look, see? Yeah, I'm in my pants. This is, in fact, it's going to be the idea of that. We're just going to carry on. No. Normal foot flips. Sorry if my voice sounds weird. Yay, I learned it first time. Should we go for two in a row? Nope. Let's not. Let's try another one. This is like a... Nope. I got that from the Magic Zebra's videos as well. He went off camera and he threw the ball and it didn't land. It was just so funny. So yeah. I mean, I have shouted him out a lot in this video. But yeah, he's an awesome YouTuber. I landed it. Two in a row. With the red button. Shall we go for three? Nope. I was going to go for free, but it didn't work. Like, literally, I stood at school disco last night. Because when it was our drink time, I just got a bottle of water so I could do bottle flips. But they took the lid off me. So my friend Connor gave me his lid. And the only problem with this bottle is if he was like, drop it without the lid on properly, like, all the water would go everywhere. No, I just put that out. You can see me do that. But people go like that and flip it, it's just really hard to land it when you go like that. But it's quite, it's a lot easier when you do it slow. Just go slow. It's easy because you can just get closer. I'm closer. Okay guys, I'm running the video here. If you liked it, enjoy, bye.